Well, I did not mean to do that. I mean to go here. I don't have the light grenade yet. Do I have to wait until they use the move in like a cutscene or something? Actually, while I'm here, let me update the community. Sacred text. Yeah, let's go ahead and use that for Vegeta. And then use everything cooking for Chi Chi. Is that everything? Oh, only that one. Training. Got some adventure. I can't move you, I might as well use all of these on you. Super secret text in the martial arts. Interesting. Have any more? Somebody's Z Warrior is about to go up. Should probably put it on Goku. Yeah, he's getting kind of low. 9. I need him to be higher than that. That's him being the leader. Might as well put all the god stuff on you. Do I want to just use this? Yeah, I might as well just use it. Why not? I'm going to use all this development on her. Because why not? Thank you. let's get some of the trunks just because they got the synergy, just in case. I decided to put them in there one day. Oh, purple's animal hood. I don't even know what that is. I probably don't want that. Anybody give anything useful with their next upgrade? If I could get him to 80. Maybe Yamcha? Who else am I gonna use now? Not Krillin. Prelance is too long. Yeah, get my Z Warrior stuff up. So I'll just throw them on here, just because. Well, I don't know. Just throw them there, I guess. What is it? It's this way. Hey, he gave y'all the slip. That boy gave y'all the slip. Squad.
Thanks, Gohan.
Krillin, give Piccolo a senzu bean.
Okay.
Oh, we're getting serious. Oh, we're getting serious now.
And what does a weakling like you hope to accomplish? Taking your energy.
That rebuilt his life for that too. Okay. How long does that last for though? Can I punch me? Don't swing on him when he does that. Lesson learned. Alrighty then. What? Look how hard that's hitting for. To go back up, man. Let me get down here. Spamming this move, dude. That's the worst part.
Special
not this again. You did it again. I hate him. I hate him. For that, wow, that's interesting. I wouldn't have thought that. Trunks, all the time.
Wait, these aren't the androids I know. What's going on? If it's not them, who is everyone fighting? I refuse to believe. That even Piccolo could have increased his power this much.
Disrespect.
I made a grave miscalculation. I have no choice but to return to my lab.
Everybody's here, so it looks like we all avoided getting wiped out, which must mean we've changed the future.
Hey guys!
What are you doing, Coleman? No.
None of you have any hope of winning. Android 17 and 18 will make short work of the lot of you. What? Mother!
There you go, Vegeta. You're putting two and two.
Right. Hey, it's you from before. So you came back, huh?
Yeah. I thought I would come and offer my support. But who are you fighting?
So, where is that wrinkly robot? He used the smoke to make us get away. Damn it.
Why didn't you try and save your wife and child just now?
Foolishness. I have no interest in things like that.
I saw what a legend.
Like a badly damaged android on my way here. It looks like the androids you fought are different from the ones I've been fighting in my time.
Then what the hell are we fighting?
Different now.
Wait, that creepy geezer was an android?
Huh? Yeah.
That might have been the actual Dr. Jerome. I've seen a photo of him in one of my books. He probably modified himself to extend his life.
No way. You mean my coming here years ago changed history this much?
He mentioned Android 17 and 18. Those were the two.
Calm down, Krillin.
Do you know what Dr. Jerome's laboratory is? He's probably there right now.
If I had to guess, it's likely in the mountains up north. I heard that he built it in a cave over there to do his experiments. Can't believe he was only looking for the red ribbon armor. That's crazy.
That settles the matter. We'll find the location of Dr. Jerome's lab and destroy it well before he's able.
Shut up, Vegeta. We gotta do this. You're literally holding him in your hand, Wilma. Come on now. You didn't notice? Boy, he got like a 5-minute head start on him. Head to what? What even is that, man? Okay, I'm level 1-9. Can I use the moves yet? Let's go get some more sensu beans just in case, because these bosses on here like to spam moves, and I'm not trying to deal. Oh, it's only one. That's cool though. That way in mount. Hey, 16. Jeez. Hello? Are y'all just really about to let them go away? Hey, the boy woke back up. The lies. Do you hear that, y'all? The lies. I don't know. I'm asking him right now. I didn't realize this thing was doing that. I think it's on him. I just asked him to see if he was still there. I didn't really notice that I haven't been talking to him, but I've been focused. I was like, but he'd be playing Assassin's Creed, so that's why I don't be focused on it. I was talking to you, I was like, yeah, I guess he died. It was like, alright. Yeah. Where is it? Oh, here it is, down here. So I already got it and everything, that's cool. Put this boot on. Take out the Gallic gun. Oh, you was watching me giving them hands? Told you, Rizzy, they ain't no joke. Hey, boy, they be out here. Vegeta, dumb man, too, so he be flying extra fast. Vegeta and Goku be flying insanely fast. Right. Nah, this one's like story mode only, I'm pretty sure. Now, where am I going? Oh, I'm supposed to be going. You lagging a little bit. If you don't know Peanut Guys, he lags out most 2K games. Only team up. And there he goes again. No, you good now. I told you, they like you. It's the only thing you enjoy playing. So they like, you know what? Let's mess with them. He didn't kick you out. I just like using my dude to try and dunk. When he don't dunk, I don't like it though. I can catch oops now. It's cause he should be dunking it. And he just chooses not to. He just lives all the time. Yeah. Are you talking about, like, does it have Arkham after Batman? Batman, Arkham, something, something? Like, etc. Because they got different Batman games in the store, like, that don't have nothing to do with Arkham. Yeah, they got, like, a Telltale one in there, too. So that's why I was making sure. Telltale is stuff like, the Walking Dead game that came out, and, the Wolf Among Us and stuff. Oh, yeah, they got a few, actually. Boy, you are behind on a lot of stuff. Yeah, it's very sickening, actually. This is a perfect time for you to learn, like, everything else. Like, watch Dragon Ball, perfect time, and watch people play the Wolf Among Us, or Walking Dead, or the Batman, or whatever. But, we'll buy the Star Wars. I thought you already had GTA 5. Did you get it from Lou? You did use the game share with somebody else back then. I don't remember who it was. Didn't you game share with RG for a minute? Wait, that's right. We still haven't seen you can do 16. Why don't you fight him? 16 versus Vegeta? Okay. Oh, never mind. He said no. Even the lady is mad, bro. She was like, yeah, let's see what you can do. He was like, nah, only Goku. She was like, alright, whoa, hold on. Vegeta be talking his son mad reckless, bro. It's sick. He be talking to his son like a regular dude that he just hates. Shout out to Android 17. He want to one. He want to see a one on one. He ain't trying to sneak nobody. I like you. Never mind. He's about to fight them two on one. I seen you playing it when I was inviting you. I almost threw up in my mouth a little bit. It's free for a reason. I'm telling you, buy the Star Wars. It's only like 20. Bro, what happens in the peanut was like, yeah, I buy any game that's like 20. Ain't my fault you trying to buy multiple. Bro, she is. What the? Yeah, hold on. Bro, what just happened? What is happening? She is spamming. Okay. You didn't shift. How long is this moon? What the heck is that moon? Why did that hurt so much? Android 18, not fun to fight. Golly. Cause you in trash game in a trash car, driving around a trash dirt road. Of course you are. The game called Dirt something. You better be. Oh, she just headbutted him in it. Oh my lord. Did she just break his arm? Gonna be Trunks again? Oh my god, never mind. I don't wanna be Trunks now. Bro, he just dismantled every single one of y'all one hit. Are y'all okay? They didn't even worry about Krillin. Krillin? Honestly, I didn't even hear you say the name. I just heard you say that little short boy. He's the only one out here. Mm-mm. As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, he clearly has not watched this, and I don't know why. He has nothing but time on his hands now. Ain't no excuse. Krillin, why are you telling them to wait? You are weak. Don't fight them. Look, he don't even want to fight you. He just asked you what do you want, bro. That's disrespectful. Okay, Krillin. We were created for the sole purpose of eliminating Goku. You heard the big guy. Yeah. But shouldn't you be helping your friends instead of talking to us? For real, Krillin. Why 17 care more about them dying than you do? Oh no. Oh, what the heck? Krillin out here pulling. Let me find out. You know, I already know. But let me find out. You don't deserve to. That is kind of fried. When somebody beats you, like, to basically death and don't even feel like killing you, you know you weak. I ain't gonna lie to you. They care nothing about y'all. Oh, it's making Vegeta dumb mad. Yep. Bro, this is why we don't invite you to the functions, bro. Like, this is pure negativity you bringing out here. God, hey, bro. What's wrong with you? Yeah, they did get all smacked, too. Oh, you're about to go do something stupid. Shut up, Krillin. Is Kami in that direction? They're both grown men. No, they're both grown men. Krillin, for whatever reason, just never got taller. He's still the same height that him and Goku were when they were kids, I'm pretty sure. Or maybe like slightly taller. I'm pretty sure Gohan is like gonna be the exact same height as him in a minute. It's Kami's place. Oh, he is going to Kami's place. Okay. You need to delete the game and download Star Wars. We're not even gonna call you, bro. Like, what are you talking about? Like, you brought pure negativity here. Talking about we ain't even gonna win. Like, why would we want you around, bro? You got that same negativity that King Kai had earlier, bro, when I was fighting Frieza. I don't like that. He's like kind of like not really blue, it's like silver more than blue, but antenna, come on. I mean, one of his versions look a little weird. They're like more like horns though, but it's like, why do I keep hitting the touchpad while we're here? No, Krillin, you're already trying to get some? You're insane. So, Shining Sword level 3, Neo Shining Sword, and Super Burning Attack. So you really don't get Heat Dome on this game. That's tough. Jesus, Trunk Super Saiyan is Rex. Alright, let's change the moves around, possibly. Or does he only have three? I think he only had three. Yeah, he only had three. You already got to know how long? No, you don't. Let's go to Goku's house. Did you see that they're having a horse today? Like, the NBA players are playing a horse today? I have no idea how that's gonna work. What a juicy apple. I can't wait to taste Chauncey. That's who he's. Yeah, he's playing Chauncey in the first round. CP3's in it too, but he's. Paul Pierce is in it, but they're not. I don't think any of them dudes play each other in the first round. And they got some WNBA players in there too. Thing is, they're acting like this is the first time they've ever played horse, though, like, which is really weird because they used to do that like an All-Star weekend. It's so weird that they're acting like they've never done it before. Krillin, is that you? You don't remember what Krillin looked like? He hasn't changed. Shut up, Yamcha. Oh, Yamcha!
How's Goku? Are there any changes? He's fine. He took his medicine. Now he's sweet. So you're the guy from the future. And yeah, you're the one that beat the androids, right?
I wouldn't say all that, though. That's because they over there low-key fire compared to most other, like, schools. Like, the one TM be wearing is trash. Piccolo's ain't that bad, the one that Gohan be wearing. Yeah, Gohan's ain't that bad. I just wish it wasn't purple. Even though it kind of looked fire, that's purple though. Trunks gear just looked, oh no, it looks so cold to me because he's really not trying like everybody else. Everybody else got the dojo stuff on, he just came out, jean jacket, tank top, pants.